you've got a respectable side. When pushed and pulled and pressured, you still don't wanna hide. But it's for someone else's benefit.
It looks like he's in La La Land, Steve.
So it's our good first album ever. Who knows, there'll be another. We're very honored to play with the Go and the Baby Killers. My favorite band.
You guys are beautiful!
There's a new song we wrote called Hello Operator.
Start shaving. Let me see what you're doing. All those pictures from the last tour look like hell because you had red under here.
Yeah,
why are you going down?
Well,
go up. Up with the razor.
Yeah, but if I go up.
Nice to meet you. Up with the razor.
It'll break out if I go up.
What will break out?
My skin will break out if I go up.
That's what it was doing in all those pictures. That's why you look like such a jackass in the other pictures because you're probably shaving down. Shave up.
No, that's what makes my skin break out is if I go up.
So why were you shaving up on the last one?
No, I shaved
then
down.
Then why was it going, that's why I'm saying shave.
Time right behind my back. everyone's sort of getting a slightly different take on it, you know. Some people just look at it for 2 seconds and it doesn't do anything for them. Some people will stare at it for an hour, you know. I think it's the same thing with a band, any band. If there's something there that can be shared with people, you know, everyone's going to share it in a different way. Some might be able to listen to it on the way to work. Some kid might listen to it all day long in his bedroom and try to learn the songs on guitar or something like that, which is amazing. I like both ways, you know. I, you know, any sharing between us and other people is great. I keep the truth from showing up. How dare you?
Couple times or something that we don't like that term or something, you know, but yeah, it's not.
People think our motto is don't call us a side project. Right, our real motto is just don't call us late for dinner.
In some respects, I suspect you. A respectable side.
Corn.
You can't just say that because we said it.
I'm not saying it because you said it.
You're trying to fit it all the time.
You reminded me of corn. I forgot what it was.
He's a liar.
Billy Joel or Elton John?
Why did Billy Joel jump off that bridge? I don't get it.
New Kids on the Block or Backstreet Boys?
New Kids on the Block.
You would say that.
You would say
Backstreet
Boys?
No, you would say that. You would say that. That's you.
Easily New Kids on the Block.